help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you'll feel better. Just take her home and you'll feel better. Keep telling me that it gets better. Does it ever? Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. I'm crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. Phone again, feeling anxious, afraid to be alone again. I hate this. I'm trying to find a way to chill. Can't breathe. Oh, is there somebody who could help me? It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. It isn't in my blood. I need somebody now. I need somebody now. Someone to help me out. I need somebody now. Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood.
That first, we know what the problem is. Okay? It's up to us as parents, entrepreneurs, teachers, no matter who walk in life and win, our next generation, our generations to come, that we need to be nice, polite, and kind at all times. You never know when you're going to need somebody. That person you bully, I want y'all to take this picture in your head. That person you bully, the one you bully in school, look at this now. Life. Look at the success. Come to that. The platform is different now, but we were coming up, a lot of us are 70s, 80s, babies. Platform is different. That social media, Instagram, Twitter, all these outlets. These kids going home, it doesn't just start at school, it ends when they go to sleep. That's the problem. So we need to start VA. Internet, maybe social media, and take all the way from these kids. and video games away from them. Get them outside, activities with them. Lunch, sprint, sports. Take that stuff away so they don't have that outlet when you get home. Okay, that's where it starts. You have to change that. What are we going to change that? Play this game with us, individually, one of us. Each one teaches us some models. All right, let's keep that going. All right, let's have these kids back. Let's have anybody back that's going through something. Right. Get your hands out of the first. I was once a bully myself, and now I'm here. I'm helping each and every one of y'all. And that's how I'm giving back to my mom. All right, 3, 2, 1, get out the holy. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Yeah!